I have a podcast interview in 2 minutes, and this is where Milo decided to plop himself.